Let's bring it to attention again. As I said, I'm going to try not to talk too much tonight, so that means you guys are going to have to get up to speed for the artists coming on stage each time. You're doing a wonderful job. This man, very succinctly, he's been performing here for longer than most of the other people who are on the bill tonight. I think the first video we have of us singing together was probably 2014 or 15 or something like that. Which is a stupidly long time to have been running an open mic, but also a stupidly long time to have somebody as talented as this continually coming along and playing for us. If you've never seen him before, you're in for a treat. He's one of my favourite singers in the whole wide world. I'll stop gushing. Please put your hands together right now for Mr. Robbie Cavanagh. Come on.
It's left to be done, can be done together. Torn red curtain and red light. You lost my key, I lost my temper. I haven't seen the sun since September. Hiding away in ancient churches. These ruined books have lost their purpose. It's hard to claim your sanctuary, breathing in a 20-year rain, then breathing out again, no doubt about it. I'll be in Paris with a ticket in my hand. I drove for hours, but I'll turn this car around. Well, you're an asshole, he's a villain. And I know if I were you, I'd kill him. It's hard to see, but I lost my patience years ago. I'm closer than I've been to knocking out his teeth. No doubt about it. I'll be in Paris with a ticket in my hand. I drove for hours, but I'll turn this car around. Around, around. I can see Notre Dame, and it's way too crowded. If you got something to tell me, then say. I'm out of my depth. I should have stayed home. Then I wouldn't have to meet you at all. At all. At all. At all. But I'll turn this car around. Around, around, around.
Thanks very much. Yeah, Joe is right. I have been playing here for a long time now. I don't know if that's a good thing or a testament to my static career. But,
It's really nice to be asked to be here for the 9th anniversary. I don't think I've ever managed to maintain anything for 9 years. But yeah, thanks for having me.
Is it 3 days of this?
Yeah? 3 days of this? So.
Sorry!
That wasn't a joke. 3 days of this, you get to go home in between, but you should come back and have 3 whole nights.
Yes! Woo! Woo!
Has there been one already?
No, this is the first.
Oh, this is the first time. Cool. Every time I think of you, I always catch my breath. I'm still standing here, 80 miles away, and I wondered why you left. But there's a storm that's raging through my frozen heart tonight. I hear your name in certain circles, and it always makes me smile. I spend my time thinking about you, and it's almost driving me wild. But it's my heart that's breaking down this long distance line tonight. But I hear missing you at all. Since you've been gone, oh wait, I ain't missing. Well, no matter what I might say, there's a message in the wire, and I'm sending you this signal tonight. You don't know how desperate I've become, and it looks like I'm losing this fight. But in your world, I have no meaning, though I'm trying hard to understand. But it's my heart that's breaking down this long distance line tonight. Well, I ain't missing you at all. Since you've been gone, oh wait, I ain't missing. Well, no matter what I might say, and there's a message that I'm sending out, like a telegraph to your soul. If I can't bridge this distance, stop this heartache, oh the Lord, I ain't missing you at all. Oh. Since you've been gone, oh yeah, I ain't missing you at all. Oh. No matter what my friends might say, since you've been gone, oh, I ain't missing you at all. No matter what I might say, I'm missing you.
Thanks so much. Thanks very much. So I have, I actually have a show of my own coming up in a couple of weeks' time on the 28th of November. If anyone would like to buy a ticket to that would be great. It's kind of, it's very similar to this, but less acts and it costs more money. So value for money's not there, but it's going to be a fun night, I think. It's at Gulliver's, which is a short walk from here. Not that you'll be going directly from here, but... yeah, if you want to buy a ticket to that, that would be really cool. Just follow me on Instagram, I guess. There's a link in the bio. Link in bio. Yeah, that's it, really. My name's Robbie Cavanna. On Instagram, it's past the manual, but if you just search Robbie Cavanna, I think I'll come up anyway. I'll change it to Robbie Cavanna on this. Yeah, thanks for having me. Enjoy the rest of your night. It's a real pleasure to be here. I mean that. I've got a serious face because I'm tuning, not because it's not really a pleasure. Thanks for having me. This is a tune called Godsend. Don't send me home. I was kind of hoping you'd kind of want me here. Those roads are cold, but your blood is rosy. I hope you notice. I hope you want me to. You are the dime that walks the river. You are the ship that stays afloat. Yours are the hands that make me shiver. You are the proof that I've grown. What if I say?
And you must be my guide.
what if I say that I won't be your boyfriend, and you must be my godson? What if I say you